What's interesting to me about doing a drawing in public like that is people will come up and not only look at my drawing, but they'll look a little bit closer at the thing that I'm drawing. And I like that art causes people to stop and take a closer look at their surrounding environment and maybe look at the things that they've been overlooking this whole time.